Hello all, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make henna or mehndi cone. For this we need cello tape, scissors and 10 cm by 10 cm plastic. This is a grocery bag plastic I am using here. And this is a henna paste I have already prepared. Okay, so I have taken 10 cm into 10 cm square plastic like this. If you want to make a bigger cone, you will need more bigger square plastic. This I am making a medium size cone. So first, hold the corner of a square and then turn it toward inward side like this. And then hold your this finger here so that the tip will be firm. And then keep your this finger here and thumb here like this at the first fold. Then keep your thumb inside and this finger outside. And then try to make a cone like this. Turn it all around. Make sure the tip is firm. You can adjust the tip while just like this. So always make a tight tip because then you can always adjust with the scissors afterwards. Now this cone is made, as you can see. Now we are going to tape it. Take a Texo tape. First you need to tape it. Like this here. Applying of Texo tape is very important because the more properly, cleanly you apply it, your mehndi will be safe inside. There you go. The cone is ready. Now we are going to fill the henna inside. For Arabic mehndi, the tip of the cone is medium thick. And for Indian designs or Rajasthani mehndi, the tip is very thin. Now we are going to take this henna and put inside the cone like this. Put the whole spoon inside the cone and then just hold it like this and take out the spoon. Press down the mehndi or henna towards downside, towards the tip. You can see the henna is coming here, like this. Don't overfill the cone. For making one cone, one spoon of prepared henna is enough to fill the cone, not more than that. See, this much is enough. Leave this much space at the top. Now once again, press down the henna. And now the final part. Take this side like this. Fold it and then take it like this. And then again, the other side, we are going to take it like this. Make sure that no ends are left open. And now take a big Tixo tape like this and then place it tight on it like this. One we are going to place it like this and then other we are going to stick it like this. And then whenever or wherever you need the Tixo tape, you can stick it. So our mehndi cone or henna cone is ready now. You can see it has a very thin tip. If you want to make it for an Arabic mehndi, just cut off the tip. Or if you want to make it for a Indian design, Rajasthani design, you can use it like this itself.